The Los Angeles Lakers agreed to terms with 7 new players during the first 2 days of free agency, reshuffling the roster and starting lineup heading into the 2021-22 season. Here is a look at Los Angeles Lakers' official lineup. But before we proceed, let us make first some shout-out. Shout-out to It's Easy TV. Thank you for your support. I do random shout-out from my subscribers. If you want to get mention on my next video, subscribe now. Power forward, number 37, Kostas Antetokounmpo. Last season, Kostas Antetokounmpo averaged 0.8 points, 1.3 rebounds, and 0.1 assists. Power forward, number 7, Carmelo Anthony. Last season, Carmelo Anthony averaged 13.4 points, 3.1 rebounds, and 1.5 assists. Small forward, number 1, Trevor Ariza. Last season, Trevor Ariza averaged 13.4 points, 3.1 rebounds, and 1.5 assists. Guard forward, number 9, Kent Bazemore. Last season, Kent Bazemore averaged 7.2 points, 3.4 rebounds, and 1.6 assists. Power forward, number 12, Devonte Kakok. Last season, Devonte Kakok averaged 2 points, 1.6 rebounds, and 0.1 assists. Forward center, number 3, Anthony Davis. Last season, Anthony Davis averaged 21.8 points, 7.9 rebounds, and 3.1 assists. Small forward, number 10, Jared Dudley. Last season, Jared Dudley averaged 0.5 points, 1.8 rebounds, and 0.4 assists. Shooting guard, number 2, Wayne Ellington. Last season, Wayne Ellington averaged 9.6 points, 1.8 rebounds, and 1.5 assists. Center, number 14, Mark Gasol. Last season, Mark Gasol averaged 5 points, 4.1 rebounds, and 2.1 assists. Shooting guard, number 5, Talen Horton Tucker. Last season, Talen Horton Tucker averaged 9 points, 2.6 rebounds, and 2.8 assists. Center forward, number 39, Dwight Howard. Last season, Dwight Howard averaged 7 points, 8.4 rebounds, and 0.9 assists. Small forward, number 6, LeBron James. Last season, LeBron James averaged 25 points, 7.7 rebounds, and 7.8 assists. Shooting guard, number 11, Malik Monk. Last season, Malik Monk averaged 11.7 points, 2.4 rebounds, and 2.1 assists. Point guard, number 12, Kendrick Nunn. Last season, Kendrick Nunn averaged 14.6 points, 3.2 rebounds, and 2.6 assists. Point guard, number 0, Russell Westbrook. Last season, Russell Westbrook averaged 22.2 points, 11.5 rebounds, and 11.7 assists. Here is a look at Los Angeles Lakers' projected starting lineup. What are your thoughts on the Lakers lineup? What team roster do you want to see next? Let us know by leaving comments below. If you enjoyed watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on my next video.